This week on 5 Around Town, we've got some event options as we head towards the new month. The Changing Aspen will make a beautiful golden backdrop for the Big Aspen Happening up in Cripple Creek this weekend. From 9 a.m. to 7 p.m. each day on Bennett Avenue, there will be a free street party with vendors, food, beer, live music, bounce houses, slides, an obstacle course, mechanical bowl, and pumpkin patch photos to celebrate the season and the changing colors. Saturday is National Bike Your Park Day, and you're invited to come explore our own Cheyenne Mountain State Park by bike. From 9 a.m. to 2 p.m., there will be guided rides on the park's many trails, along with a bike expo that will feature vendor booths, bike clubs, workshops, presentations, and skills clinics. The event is free, but you will need a valid state parks pass for your vehicle. USA Volleyball will host the Men's Continental Championship at the Olympic Training Center in Colorado Springs. Beginning on September 26th, there will be games every day through October 1st at 3 p.m., 5 p.m., and 7 p.m., featuring teams from North America, Central America, and the Caribbean, including the U.S. men's team that won bronze at the Olympics in Rio. All of the games are free to attend. Rumble in the Rockies returns to Colorado Springs this weekend. Tickets start at $15 for the Rumbles on Saturday at 6:45 p.m. and Sunday at 1:45 p.m.